history of Hindustani classical music and his most precious treasure, that's wisdom, learning and teaching of its extraordinary panel of gurus and the dedication of young musicians. Before we commence the cultural program for today, gratitude once again to ITC Sangeet Research Academy for always being there as a great support for Valley of Earth International Arts and Literature Festival. And so we hope that this support shall continue in future also. Once again, Abhar. Thank you. Now, the cultural evening today is divided into two parts. In the first part, we shall be having the instrumental presentation followed by the musical recital. Allow me to initiate the deliberations for the instrumental presentation as we introduce the artist. Now, as we introduce the artist, I request everyone to welcome them with a thunderous applause. We're delighted to have amongst us Shri Abir Hussain Saha, musician tutor of ITC Sangeet Research Academy, trained under the late Padma Bhushan Pandit Buddhadev Das Gupta ji. He continues to receive training from Padma Bhushan Pandit Ajoy Chakraborty ji at the academy. Abir Hussain Sahab is there with us on the sarod. Welcome. We are delighted to have amongst us Ayan Sen Gupta ji with us on sitar, a musician scholar of ITC Sangeet Research Academy under Pandit Partha Chatterjee ji and Pandit Ajoy Chakraborty ji. Shri Ayan Sen Gupta ji has also learned from Pandit Manilal Nag ji and Pandit Kaushal Das ji. Welcome Ayan ji. Once again with a round of applause on sitar, Ayan Sen Gupta ji. We're delighted to have with us on the flute Paramananda Roy ji, who has been initiated into music by his father, flautist Shri Gopal Roy ji, and he is now a musician scholar of the academy under Guru Pandit Partha Chatterjee ji and is also being mentored by Pandit Ajoy Chakraborty ji. And lastly, but surely not the least, for our instrumental presentation on the tabla, we have Ashok Mukherjee ji, who has received training from late Pandit Vibhuti Bhushan Bhattacharya ji and his son Pandit Swaraj Bhattacharya ji. He is a fine soloist as well as a sensitive accompanist. So on that note, let's welcome the artist from ITC Sangeet Research Academy at the Kolkata chapter of Valley of Words International Arts and Literature Festival. So let's hear it together for the instrumental presentation first. Over to our artist. Yeah.
Namaskar and good evening to all of you. Tonight we shall present Rag Hamswadhwani, and we are really very honored to have got this opportunity to present our trio. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
thunderous round of applause for all the wonderful artists from ITC Sangeet Research Academy. Once again, everyone, a thunderous applause and action replay with that. Shri Abir Hussain ji was there with us at Sarod. Ayan Sen Gupta ji with sitar. Parmananda Roy ji with flute. And Ashok Mukherjee ji with the tabla. Kudos. Brilliant.